Albuquerque police are investigating a deadly shooting in northeast Albuquerque. Officers got the report of a shooting around 12:30 this afternoon near Paisano Street and Zia Road, just north of I-40. When they got to the scene, they found two victims. One was already dead, the other taken to the hospital. And at the last check, they were in critical condition. This, of course, is a developing story, and we'll keep you updated as we get more.